going all the way from winter to shapes
and igloos.
Wow.
Yeah. To air transport to springtime. Mm-hmm. And then they learn about the solar system and then ocean animals. And then they've got like a 4th of July thing going.
Yeah.
And then like camping and family and forest, which is what there's like a deer and deer skull right there. I'm still not sure about the deer skull. I think that might be a little too morbid for preschoolers. And then you come down here and you've got all the Thanksgiving stuff, like a pumpkin and corn. Thanksgiving, yeah. And you've got like an Indian teepee, which I'm going to do my research on. No cultural appropriation here.
And they're
learning about like animals. And then you've got the forest that started over here coming all the way up there. And they've got the Halloween, you know, spider and owl thing.
Yes.
And at the end of the year, they're learning about Christmas. So I've got Santa in the freaking sky. And bats.
Very impressive.
Thank you. Oh, I'm sure they will. Back to you, Bob.